how do you do a play about gentrification in a gentrifying neighborhood? That was definitely one of the problems that I had when coming on board to direct Salt and the Ketchup. Josh created this play where the reality that goes on stage is almost more real than what's going on around us. So as much as possible, we wanted to come from a sense of community, come from a sense of togetherness, because the thing about community art is that it has to serve a purpose. It's not just about beauty, it's not just about education. What is it going to do for the people? But that's something that we've tried to create with an aesthetic where the audience feels as much a part of the performance as the performers and the actors, who are from the community as well. Try to create this symbiotic relationship between the pressure cooker of reality and the pressures that are going on stage. And then maybe through that, break through the barrier between reality and fiction, try and affect some real change. Josh Wilder's Salt Pepper Ketchup runs September 29th to October 8th. Get your tickets online now.